took that red Hollister plaid shirt for a Superman cape. And yeah, you kind of looked like Clark Kent with the dimples and overly honest face. And yeah, I thought you could fly, but we're in disguise as that cute, sweet, slightly nerdy journalist. But now I know that's a little much to expect from just a high school guy. You can't fly and you can't read my mind. And you know what? That's alright. And the fact that you try is even better than Superman in full flight. And so I've come to the conclusion, without fantasy illusions, and it's simpler than I thought. You're not a jerk or supernatural. You're just human. You don't send me flowers every day or tell me that you think about me constantly. And you talk to a million other girls, and every time it kinda drives me crazy. And you say the most annoying little comments that you probably don't recognize. Then I go spend my whole day wondering what you actually meant to say. I overanalyze. Now I know you can't fly and you can't read my mind. And you know what? That's alright. And the fact that you try is even better than Superman in full flight. And so I've come to the conclusion, without fantasy illusions, and it's simpler than I thought. You're not a jerk or supernatural. You're just human. I know that it's crazy to dream that you'll stop the world and spin time backwards for me. We may not have a million eternities, but you know I'll be fine with right here, right now. And you can't read my mind. And you know what? That's alright. And the fact that you try is even better than Superman in full flight. And so I've come to the conclusion, without fantasy illusions, and it's simpler than I thought. You're not a jerk or supernatural. You're just human.
And that's our show. Thanks for coming, guys.